I would like to emphasize the importance of early recognition of heart attack, because there are several young Indian patients who suffer heart attack every minute, and therefore it's important to recognize the warning symptoms of a heart attack. Very often it's not a dramatic chest pain or collapse, it's a dull aching pain which either spreads to the shoulder or the jaw, which is the common presenting manifestation. It's accompanied by a sense of sweating and vomiting sensation immediately. If you have any such patient, a relative of yours, immediately take him to the nearest hospital and get an ECG done. We cannot make a diagnosis purely based on symptoms, but if these symptoms are there, seek medical attention. Because the first few hours, it's extremely important to start therapy to prevent further complications.